Bigfoot.
Because people always say that, oh my god, you give the streamers all the weapons and then you favor them over people. And this is what I said right now, guys. Come over and I will let Artemis make sure that everybody would just, I'll get my gear from my global and then you guys just go ahead and have it.
Okay. Yeah, guys, we're gonna give away everything. Here's what the scar sounds like, guys. I wanna load off this clip real quick.
Sounds... Oh my god, that sounds like somebody shooting over there.
Yeah, no, no, that was me. We were testing what the scar sounds like. And
oh man, I still have Jericho's from the last time.
I'm attaching a C-Mag to it.
That was a good event.
Alright guys, here's what the Honey Badger sounds like if you missed it earlier. Oh, it's so silent. It's so silent. Alright. Let's see, M249, three ammo boxes for two M249s. Let's let off a whole clip so we even it out. Alright, now we've got an even amount of ammo boxes for it. VSS, silencer. Oh, let's put the silencer on the scar and let's see what it sounds like. Can you remove a silencer once you put it on?
You should be able to, yeah.
Okay.
Here's what the Let me know if you can. That will be a bug I have to actually fix.
It sounds just like a honey badger with the silencer, guys. That's what guns sound like, guys. I'm gonna make this all into a highlight clip too, so people can know what everything sounds like. Guys, there's like 9 C-Mags, so don't even worry about it. Or just fire off a C-Mag. It's not a big deal.